so long, patriotism has been known to be the love for your country and the willingness to defend it from an enemy. But there is more to it. A country is the people of a nation. An enemy is anything that can harm something and prevent it from being successful. The addition of these two definitions gives you the meaning of patriotism. So you stand up proud to say you're a patriotic citizen, and you see your neighbor being robbed and turned a blind eye to his plight? No. A patriotic citizen is someone who loves the people of his country and do whatsoever it takes to prevent them from being harmed. Being a patriotic citizen is not by saying, but by doing and showing. So let's learn to be a patriotic citizen.